So when in Kansas City, you've got to come to the Nelson Atkins Art Museum, and you got to see the shuttlecocks. And it's almost as Kansas City as the Chiefs. And I just want to tell you three things I learned about the Kansas City Chiefs. Number one, watch out for Clyde Edwards-Helaire. The first round running back is all over the field in training camp. I saw an 11-on-11 drill here in practice, and Clyde Edwards-Helaire got the ball the first four snaps on handoffs from Patrick Mahomes. Number two, you always wonder about a team. Do they still have that spirit? You know, do they still have the verve? You know, you won it once. Do you have the desire? And I saw Tyrann Mathieu, the defensive leader of this team, the safety corner hybrid, absolutely mug and strip DeMarcus Robinson on a one-on-one pass drill. And when he got up from doing it, he goes like this. You know, like he's just fired up to play football. That's the kind of guy you need in a shortened training camp season, no off-season workouts. You got to hit the ground running. And number three, talking to Patrick Mahomes, I think he's really sad for Eric Bieniemy, the offensive coordinator who didn't get a head coaching job. Everybody in the Chiefs was basically outraged by that. But the byproduct, and Mahomes is quietly euphoric about having his quarterback coach, Mike Kafka, back, his offensive coordinator and head coach, Bieniemy and Andy Reid, obviously both back. I saw him during a practice come over to the sidelines and work on the mechanics of a handoff with Mike Kafka, the quarterback coach. So the continuity of the Kansas City Chiefs, I think, is going to serve them very well. Overall, I think it's going to be very, very hard to beat this explosive and defensively stout team in 2020.
Hi, I'm Mike Tirico, and thanks for watching. Make sure to hit subscribe for the latest news and highlights from NBC Sports.